So a while back, I converted this Bruder static toy to remote control, and then I shot a video and put it up on here, and quite a few people were asking me, what's the parts list? How do you build that? So I decided, let's build another one. First thing is a radio transmitter and receiver. I use FlySky or Kyosho. It's really the same brand. You'll be able to find that for around $40 to $50 on Amazon. Then you're going to need the dozer. It ranges from $20 to $40 or roughly $35 on Amazon. After that, you're going to need to find some continuous drive servos. They call them robotic servos. And I like to use the Metal Gear ones. They should be about $20 for the pair. And then you're also going to need some regular micro servos. This is for the blade to raise and lower and tilt it or rotate it. You should be able to find four of these for $10 to $15, but make sure that they're the micro ones. That's really the only way this build works. Your transmitter should come with a receiver. Mine is actually a 6-channel, which is not really needed, but it is kind of handy if you ever want to add on. In the next video, I'm going to show you how to take apart the dozer and then the rough layout of where everything will go. The other thing you're going to need for this build is a battery and a charger. Fortunately, Amazon has these for like $22. Be sure to click that follow button if you want to see how this build progresses and if you want to build your own.